you'll find that as the foot flattens out, you'll do more trimming on the outside, shaping the foot back around the coffin bone, than taking foot off the bottom. They tend to get flat, like I said, they flatten out. So there isn't a lot to take off, and you know, there's a term that's been used forever, take more toe or take a lot of toe off of them, and it doesn't necessarily mean take it off the bottom. You know, these horses have a tendency, especially these warm bloods, which is a combination of draft and thoroughbred, so you inherently breed into a horse that wants to stand close on the ground and be high-low. You know, you're looking for a disaster. With the weight of these horses, it just amplifies what goes wrong. If you have a quarter horse with the same conformation, it won't be as amplified, it's easier to take care of. But just keeping that foot tidy is more important to me than anything. I think shaping the outside of a foot when you're finishing, we finish before we nail up, before we hot fit. We trim the foot and then we finish the outside and get a nice solid foot. And to me, that's the only way. If you just wait and finish at the end of the nailing, then you can't really get that foot as tight. You're only fitting it to that shoe, and not fitting the shoe to that foot. Makes a difference.